Almost better than last time.
So I had like planned on making a speech, but I thought, you know, just say a few words from the heart. I've kind of been there since the beginning. Like I kind of introduced these two sorry people together. And I've been through the hard times, I've been through the good times, and they've pulled through a lot of good times and a lot of bad times. I can tell they truly love each other. And I'm very happy to see them finally, after 10 years of dragging their feet, they finally caught up. Congratulations, and I hope you guys are happy 100 years of marriage, at least 100. Only 100. Only 100. No more.
All right, let's give a round of applause for the best man and his toastie. I'll run up.